my tooth?
She thick, y'all. Good googly moogly.
All right.
That thing.
Yes,
tooth.
You know that song? Well,
how we mean?
I saw her stranded one day. Sitting on the side of the road. I pulled up like, hey girl, what's your line? You need a ride?
You know the vibes. It's Jay. Hand me the lighter, I'm about to get litter than a bitch. Big period. Are you serious? These hoes are acting all delirious and I ain't. You know the vibes. It's Jay.
Good morning, J Squad, Plum Squad. Welcome to Vlogmas Day 5. What's going on, J Squad, Plum Squad? It's your girl Jay. You already know. Welcome back to Jay Vlogs. There's a whole lot of great vibes going on. Big period. I am literally here just to give you some comments, okay? Because baby got me all the way together. She was like, "You can't tell me you're gonna do something, don't do it." She's like, "That's how you lose followers." And slap on my lap. Anywho. But now let's get into these comments from Vlogmas Day 4 because today is Vlogmas Day 5, and I promise you. Wait, am I doing that right? No, I gotta do 3 and 4. Yeah, I gotta do Vlogmas Day 3 comments and Vlogmas Day 4 comments. Yeah, I'm definitely not gonna get behind again because this is a lot to think about. Okay, 3 comments per video. So let's get into it. Janasia Alexander, she said, please react to Kanaya, Kiana, Jay, flashing my crush prank, and Truth or Dare Part 2 with Rayso Wavy. Please, please, please. I am you guys. I'm definitely, like I told you, I'm gonna get you reaction videos throughout this Vlogmas.
Throughout the Vlogmas. In the Vlogmas.
Included. I'm gonna give you some reactions. It's gonna be reactions on my main channel, which is JBobs, and also on my reaction channel, which is JBobs Reaction. So please make sure you are subscribed to all of my channels. Please make sure you like this video, all videos, share, comment, be engaged, all that good stuff. Mwah. And follow me on my social media. Alright, 2 more comments. Just TK, I'm so proud of you. Just keep moving forward and bringing great vibes. We love it here. And that's some big period. You already know, there's a whole lot of great vibes going on. Can I get a big period in the comment section? And one more comment is from...
Oh, here we go.
This is from Leon. Shit. Lynn Yane Bonds. I know I probably fucked your name up. I'm so sorry. But she said, "Little mama, you are a whole mood. I'm so happy you found love. I really like your style. You really purged. Did I? Yes, that's what she said. You did that. I'm very happy for you. Have a wonderful night. Thank you so much, you guys." So that is from Vlogmas Day 3. Now I'm gonna go to Vlogmas Day 4, which was yesterday's video, okay? And I'm gonna do 3 comments from this. I don't know if you know, but I actually went live last night and did a Q&A because I thought it was a truth or drink game. And none of those questions were truth or drink. None of them. It wasn't. So I made it into a live Q&A. But anywho, this is Vlogmas Day 4. We're gonna get into the comments on this. This is from Create Your Best Version. She said, "I'm loving your Vlogmas. YouTube just asked me to rate your last 2 videos on my TV YouTube app. I give you excellent on both videos. Keep bringing us good content. Girl, you had me laughing about the hot water." Thank you so much. I didn't even know YouTube did that on TV. But if you are watching my videos on your TV, the YouTube app on TV screen, and if it's asking you to rate my videos, you guys, please give this video a thumbs up and a 5-star. I'm a 5-star bitch. That's a 5-star chick. That's okay. No, but for real though, thank you so much for letting me know that. Like, I like to know stuff like that. So some of you guys might thought that that was some unnecessary information, but for me, that was some information that needs to be necessarily said. Y'all, this juice is so good. And it's not even mine. It's not even mine. I'm trying to hurry up, but not hurry up, because Bae just woke up and she want breakfast. And I think I should already had breakfast made, because I ate some rice and I'm drinking her juice. And she came in here like, "Oh, I know you're not drinking my juice." And I'm like, "It's not what you think." But anywho, best Bella smacking. Two more comments. I know I put up three, but two.
Ooh, you guys weren't as engaged on this video as my other videos, but it's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. It's okay. Chiffon Smith, she said, so relaxing, because this was the video when I got pampered. She said, that sneeze, your eyes got big. It did, because I wasn't expecting him to be sneezing on my toes. He didn't sneeze on my toes, but I didn't expect him to sneeze near my toes. You know what I mean? I could have got fungus in my toenail. Okay, anywho, last comment. This is from Brenda Shaley Shaley. She said, holy shit, just... She said, holy shit, he just blew Rona all over. I am screaming, you guys. You guys are silly. Now, let's get back to regular programming of Vlogmas Day 5. Enjoy.
Now you got your song in my head. What'd I say?
Do another song. You said it because I'm thick. I did not put that rug right there for you to lay on, Missy.
It's hard. Trina!
Stop teasing me. I said stop teasing.
Thick! Thick! No!
Why do you put the Christmas tree way out there? Let's dance, Bella. Grab me by my waist.
She don't like nobody touching her paws.
She's bougie.
The lights already on there?
I don't know. It was my mom's old tree. Oh yeah, the lights on it.
Why is so
thick?
Huh? It's flimsy, it's so. Oh.
Oh.
Aww. Get your ass down. You know what this is, Bella? Here. You know what that is?
This is the top.
I ain't seen an extension cord like this.
Never.
That is so pretty.
You bought them already? Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. It's heavy?
Eat your rice, beans.
Okay. Hey, cornbread. What my side look like? Fluff?
Yeah. Perfectiana. It's long enough. I dislike this part and putting it in a box. No, ornaments are cool. It's extra lights in there too. Can you do that? That's a no?
I don't know. Just making my mouth wet. That's drying it out.
Like a motorcycle that ain't been cranked. Trina. No. Girl. Never mind.
She thick. She fine. She said she loved me. I know she lying. She stay fucking.
That is not how that goes. Time.
You should marry her today. What's up?
She's still mine.
She's still mine.
Is that Gucci?
I think I love her. Nah, that's a different song.
Trina, stop. Start it again?
She thick. She fine. She said she love me. I know she lying. We stay fucking.
Do y'all know that song? Cause
you should marry her today. She's still mine. That's a verse though, but that's not the chorus.
No, that's the chorus.
She's sexy.
She fine. She said she loved me.
The same shit as the song.
No, you said she thick. And it's definitely she sexy.
She do say something about she thick.
No. She sexy. She fine. Future. That's Future.
Hey, Alexa.
Hey, Siri.
Hey, Jadea. Play my favorite song.
This Christmas.
Bella Boo. Ooh, that's not Bella Boo that I want
to
hear.
Come on, booty.
Stretch it out, mama.
We're getting somewhere.
Almost to the top of the
Wasn't them bins? Both of them bins got Christmas stuff in it?
Yeah, she just gave me a bunch of different stuff.
Let me get Christmas out.
We late to the game. We late to the party.
What party?
The Christmas party. Ready to club to the crib.
I want to show my booty on the camera too. She thick, y'all. Good googly moogly. All right.
That thing.
Yes, you know that song?
Yes, I know that song.
Trina, you a thug.
Cause baby, I'm a thug. All day, every day. Ha ha, cause I'm a thug. What it take for the world? Cause I'm a thug.
Who
that's
that?
Right, you.
Trick know. Daddy?
Yes, yeah, sir.
Alright, just leave it at that.
No.
Alright, that's good.
No. Let's keep playing the game. Whoever say words in that second song.
No, let's have a conversation because they want to know some stuff. How we meet?
I saw her stranded one day, sitting on the side of the road. I pulled up like, hey girl, what's your name? You need a ride? She was like, hey beautiful, yeah, where you want to take me? I said, anywhere you want to go. I'll take you around the world and back. Just say the word.
First of all, y'all know I ain't never stranded.
All right, I'm just playing. Little JK.
Big JK, ain't nothing little over here. Not even his body.
Okay. All right, how we meet? Well. Nah, I ain't concerned.
need it. I'm a different breed. It catch you slipping, best belief. I don't need no reason. I'ma cut the ties, ho. Turn your wife to my ho. Just focus on you, baby girl. J vibes, you know the vibes. You know the fuck going on. And I'm out this bitch. Just take a bow like my name Rihanna. Now she buying seven rings like I'm Ariana.